want to bring little things, right, for easy for us to travel anywhere. So usually people only bring a lot of bag because there are limited space in the bag, right? So here we have a solution on how to, we have a solution on everything you need. Okay, so I would like to invite Sufian. He is our guest and he has been using this bag for almost 3 months. So why, how do you explain this bag?
Before that, I'm going to tell you when using this bag. This bag solves my problems because I have to carry a lot of stuff and the space is very limited. So with this bag, I can carry all my stuff at the back of my shoulder, like this. So back to Zara.
Okay, now I would like to, beside that, we have this bag also have a shoulder pad where it can protect your shoulder. Okay. Can you show us how to wear this bag?
So, how to wear this bag? We'll show you how to wear this bag properly.
Yeah. So, okay, as you can see, they have a shoulder pad. So, when you carry heavy things like this, you can easily protect your shoulder. Okay?
Okay, yes, of course. Compared to the old bag, it's a lack of safety and also easily get dirt, which is can cause the muscle pain.
The space is very kind of small too compared to this bag. It's a longer length compared to this. What else? This bag will reduce all of your problem because this bag has a large space in it where you can put this. There's a lot of zip here and you can, as you can see, there's a lot of zip. And yeah, the shoulder pad is also safe for you guys to wear this. Okay, then for the next,
well, you guys know this bag is very to carry anywhere and you may only have to wear it at the back of the shoulder, and this bag is the latest fashion in this century.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, not only fashion, this bag also can improve your posture because when you wear bag, there has stability in both of your shoulders, so you can easily wear this and without worrying your muscle pain or whatever is it. And you can also improve your body posture.
Okay, this bag also suitable to all genders. When you guys go hiking and a lot of activities you can do, yeah, when you guys wear this bag, and this is very comfortable for a lot of activity you do. And also,
yeah, like to feel it, we can travel anywhere with this bag, either hiking, traveling, or going anywhere activity. Because this bag, only you can just put everything in one bag. It really gives you. So
here we show you how to insert the stuff properly, and also fits all of your things, yeah, in the bag.
So we start with clothes. Okay, usually we always just pull it like this, right? So in proper way, we will pull it like this and roll it properly like this. And in circular motion, okay, you guys just insert it in here. Like, yeah, so it will reduce the space in here, right? And you can put a lot of things in here if you fold it properly like that. Okay, what else?
A lot of things, not only the shirts but stuff like makeup stuff and also everything you can put in here, lots of space.
Usually when you go travel, how do you keep your thing so it fits in your bag?
Back to the question, when I use this bag, there's not enough space for me to put all my stuff, and because I have to carry a lot of stuff, so when end up, I know this bag came out at this latest fashion, you know, so I can put all my stuff.
Okay, based on the quotes by Alexander, he said that let your bags be your memory. Okay, so if you guys interested with this bag, you can contact us at phone number which is 052570, or you can contact us at email like gocardshopping gokartshopping.com.my. And for the website, you can visit our website at www.shoppinggokart.com.my. Okay. For any further explanation or feedback, you can call us at the number or contact us at the number, so we can give you further explanation about these bag specialties. Okay, that's all from us. Thank you.